Glad to see you got your certification, Crenshaw. If a maverick like you can do it, the other pilot should have no trouble at all. Welcome to Rio. Over the last few months, hostilities have escalated between Brazil and Las Trinidad, a nationalist anti-U.S. alliance that governs the countries along Brazil's northern border. Tensions have reached a peak in the last couple of weeks, and both sides have placed their forces on full alert. War could break out at any time. This is a golden opportunity for our company. The company's stock has nearly doubled on expectations that we will take the lead in combat operations against Las Trinidad. According to the terms of our contract, the increase in combat pay and performance bonuses could mean hundreds of millions of dollars in additional profits. Crenshaw, your squadron is a key element in Rio's air defense network. Protect the city with your lives. Good luck and good hunting, Crenshaw. Be prepared for anything.
Reaper Lee, this is Oracle. You're now on combat patrol. Proceed to Route 30. Your next waypoint is marked on your ERS tech map. Oracle out.
Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. We're formed up and awaiting orders.
You guys have any idea what's going on? High Command is keeping us in the dark.
That's standard procedure, Talon. It's called Operation The Less You Know, The Better You Sleep.
837, Casper. Please head to 840 at your earliest convenience.
Roger that, Reaper 1-2. I'll get right on it.
Reaper Flight, maintain formation and continue your patrol. Stand by for orders from flight operations.
Reaper Flight, be advised that we've got the Artemis ground team leader squawking on this frequency as well. Dragon 2-6, what's your status?
This is Dragon 2-6. My men are in defensive positions in and around the capital at this time, waiting for further orders.
Snap to heading 090. Vector updated on your HUD. You are weapons free.
Copy that. We're moving to intercept the bandits.
Attention all personnel, this is a Stage 1 alert. Repeat, this is a Stage 1 alert. Enemy units are moving on the city from multiple directions.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. We have an inbound air raid at 090. Clear to intercept. I repeat, you are clear to intercept. You only have one attack to bring. Engage and destroy all. Repeat, all. Enemy forces in the combat zone.
This is Talon. I count half the bandits down. Over.
I am picking up a force of naval units approaching the coast at high speed.
The sea invasion? Are you kidding me? We've got our hands full as it is.
You've got more bandits inbound. They'll be on you in just a few seconds.
Tell them to take a damn number. We're dancing as fast as we can up here.
Reaper Lee, be advised amphibious forces are heading toward the city. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take them out.
Good kill, Captain.
Brutal.
I haven't been in a fight like this since the Gulf War.
You got that right, Casper. Not sure that dad is going for the throat. Never stop.
Enemy straight ahead.
Incoming missile. Break, break.
This is Dragon 2-6. We've got one amphibious craft approaching the beach. Request immediate air support.
Reaper Flight copy. We're on the way.
Tanks are being deployed on the northern coast. Our defenses are being overwhelmed. Crenshaw,
I just received a signal from our ground element. Things are heating up downtown. Enemy tanks are advancing inland and our ground forces aren't equipped to handle them. The situation is critical. Dragon 2-6, report.
We need to keep up the pressure on those landing ships. Don't let them reach the shore. We also need to cut down on the number of enemy tanks in the area while they're overwhelming our defenses.
You heard the man, Reaper Flight. Hit him with everything you've got.
Transport ship approaching Botafogo Beach to unload heavy armor.
Enemy ship, Reaper Lee, use your ERS when attacking ground targets obscured by skyscrapers. It will indicate the optimal angle of approach. What's happening on the ground? Over.
Our troops are at defensive position around the presidential frontal, or we won't be able to hold out.
Understood, Captain. Super Flight, give Dragon 2-6 all the support you can.
We've got enemy tanks massing near the stadium. Take them out fast. We've got enemy tanks near the bridge.
Let's use the tower slow. Enemy ship is dead in the water. Nice work.
Missile impact. Good kill. Enemy landing forces again fall down on the beach. Keep hitting them, and we'll push them back into the bay.
Super Flight copy. We're on the way.
We're being chewed up down here. Enemy forces are shooting at anything that moves, including some buildings. Dead bodies all over the damn place.
Hold it together, 2-6. If you let these bastards break you, then the city's at it.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I have a new set of priority targets. A wave of heavy bombers is heading for the city center.
Crenshaw, if just one of those bombers gets through, Rio will be devastated. Take them out no matter what.
Reaper Flight copies. We're going after the bombers now.
Nice move. You dodged that one. Weapon locked.
We're running out of time, Crenshaw. The bombers are almost on target.
Dragon 2-6, I've got reports of enemy airstrikes against the city hospital. Where am I supposed to send my wounded?
Do the best you can for them where you're at, 2-6. Right now, there's nowhere else to go.
Showing clean separation.
Ground target confirmed destroyed.
Reaper lead, our troops along the coast are being hit hard. They're holding on by their teeth at this point.
Direct hit, ground target neutralized.
We lost contact with Hudson 2 and 4 in the marketplace. Reaper Flight, you've got to keep those enemy tanks from running us.
Enemy forces are taking serious losses, Reaper Flight. Keep on the pressure.
We're on it, Oracle.
I need reinforcements ASAP! Enemy forces are hitting us from all sides! We're taking heavy air and artillery fire! This is a major attack! Can anyone assist?
Stand your ground, Dragon 2-6. Right now you're the only thing standing between the enemy and the Brazilian leaders. You've got to hold out at all costs!
Enemy plane shot down.
Man, we've stepped in it this time. This ain't no border dispute. This is total war.
Ain't that the truth? Half the damn city's on fire. If we don't stop these guys now, they'll own all of Brazil by nightfall.
Box 2.
Target's destroyed.
Crenshaw, you've picked up a radar lock. Missile inbound. Hit your countermeasures.
One of your guys has racked up another kill. We'll be gunning for your job next.
Nailed him! He's finished!
Missed!
Box 2, clean separation. Missile impact.
Box kill!
That's the last of the bombers.
Oracle, can you confirm?
Affirmative, Casper. My scopes are clear. Remaining enemy forces are pulling back.
Weapon locked.
Gun range.
Missile kill.
Oh, this is Dragon
friendly fire, but the enemy attack has been stopped in its tracks.
Well done, Reapers. For the moment, the city is secure. We managed to take everything Los Trinidad could throw at us. They'll think twice before trying something like that again.
Multiple aircraft destroyed.
Moon Jaguar, this is Paco Flight. We've spotted the Artemis fighter planes defending the city. We need to engage now.
Reaper Flight, we've just intercepted some unencrypted enemy comm traffic. I think you guys might want to hear this.
They disengage and try to flee, give them no quarter. I want the Sky's Artemis free in 8 minutes.
835. Is this guy serious? What kind of name is Pacal anyway? It sounds like some kind of two-piece.
Reaper Lead, this is Reaper 1-2.
Tally-ho, I've got visual on the bandit. Let's do this.
Box 2.
This one made it. These guys can fly as well as they talk. Are you in trouble? Don't. Got me fight. Kill that guy, Talon. Take him out.
If he gets any closer, I'm gonna ram him. I ain't playing.
Watch, Talon. He's breaking left. Select zone 4 of extent.
I'm breaking right. Climb that guy up and take him out.
Need a sandwich, Casper. Get the dumbers off me.
Can't. I'll make it. My radar's out.
Time for the post hole.
Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. All bandits are down. My scopes are clear.
Excellent work, Reapers. The remaining enemy aircraft are breaking off and their ground forces are withdrawing. We've won.
Roger that, Reaper Flight. Bravo, Zulu.
So much for those Pakal hotshots. We're the top guns now.
Dragon 2-6, this is Colonel Bruce. What is your situation? Do you still require air support?
This is Dragon 2-6. We've linked up with the Frillies and our position is secure. Tell your bodies and fears are on us tonight.
We hear you, Dragon 2-6. See you on the ground.
I wouldn't be so quick to celebrate, guys. Los Trinidad just tried to topple the Brazilian government. Rio is sure to hit back just as hard. This is how world wars get started, you know what I'm saying?
Reaper Flight, well done. You earned your keep for today. Clear the combat zone and return to base.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I'm showing half of the bandits are down.
Confirm, Oracle. Reaper Flight is down at least 2 bandits.
We're starting to turn this around, guys. Keep